Celine Dion's Last Goodbye
French,
on her deathbed.
Also sung in Spanish, Italian, German, Latin, Japanese, and Chinese. But her life has had to go through many events, among which health is a serious problem. On December 8, 2022, the singer announced on her personal page the postponement of all tours because of the Steve Person syndrome. Syndrome with a rate of 1 million people suffering from one person and difficult to cure. The disease causes spasms that disrupt daily life, making it difficult for Dion to walk. Now the 54-year-old woman has announced a new, more terrible disease. Celine Dion has terminal breast cancer. The Canadian-born singer, who has been dubbed one of the greatest singers in music, revealed to her millions of Instagram followers that she was diagnosed with breast cancer 2 weeks ago, which this has had a huge impact. According to Dion's doctor, her cancer may have spread throughout her body, and the singer has come to share on her Instagram account about the experience and fear she is going through related to this disease, which can even take it off away from her. Her revelation was published on February 11th, and she pointed out that she discovered a lump on one side of her breast which seemed strange to her, and she said, "For a your doctor can treat you."